everyone, welcome to 8 News Tonight. I am your host Sophie Valmerange. Tonight we are going to talk about an up and coming airline brand called Cheers. I will be interviewing the brand developers Kelly Gelder, Gamy Nunez and Cassidy McVie. We are going to talk about brand identity, features and benefits, analysis of market, logo, tagline, ads and promotions.
Our mission statement is the following. At Cheers, we are determined to deliver personalized and authentic care to each and every person that we serve. We are all about family and go the extra mile to make travel a delight. We aim to provide simplicity and unparalleled care to the travel experience of all of our customers. Cheers to family, friends, and new experiences with Cheers Airways.
So here you can see Cheers logo began with a simple big C. We wanted it to stand out, and when people see this C, they see Cheers. So we added a little tip that resembles a firework and a Cheers type of symbol that encourages excitement and color to add to the Cheers logo and name. And to draw from adding excitement, we also wanted to connect our logo to family. So we took a child's handprint and used a ton of children's handprints to decorate the C and make the C design and connect it to family. From there, we wanted to add the name so you not only recognize the C, but then you also knew what the C stood for, and that's Cheers. We wanted a warmer tone that says family and welcoming. So we went with yellow rather than the blue and added a detail wing to connect it to the airline company.
So our target market is families who want to travel long distance and would pay a little bit more for increased service on flights. Why families? Because first, it's not convenient to travel for them. Secondly, they have to think about organizing. So the airline market is an expensive market in general. There's a rise in low-cost airlines. There's an expenditure of time. There are a lot of competitors, and consumers tend to experience flight-related stressors.
For our planes, we envision to have the color white to represent safety, light, goodness, and clarity. We also will have our colorful logo placed on both sides of the plane to make our planes stand out.
To differentiate our airline from other brands, we plan on offering two major benefits, including a convenient service and family accommodations. In order to offer a convenient service, we will have a mobile app, website, and a special terminal in the airline. For family accommodations, we plan on having a kids zone in our airline terminal, as well as onboard child assistance and onboard entertainment. Here we have the main screen of our app, which the first section, flights, will include boarding passes, an area to check in, a travel calendar which will coordinate all of your flights, dates, times, and places, a flight comparison section where you can see other flights that are offered at the same time as a flight you are looking at. We will also have a recommended flight section based on previous flights and purchases that you have made. Here we have the account screen where you'll be able to sign in and gain access to your account, where you'll be able to see your flyer's rewards, as well as your purchase history, and then your account information. Finally, we have our entertainment slide, which has movies and TVs, games, social media, food and drink, and will track your flight progress. The idea with the entertainment slide is that once you get on board and log into the plane's website, you will gain access to movies, TVs, games, etc. that are offered by Cheers Airlines. You can also order food and drink, so instead of waiting for a cart to come through the aisle, you can get your food and drink right through the app. We will have our very own terminal in the airport solely for Cheers. In this terminal, we will have a kids zone offering playgrounds, arts and crafts, and different games and entertainment for children. We will also in this area have family-friendly restaurants that will feature kids' menus and coloring pages, as you can see there, and bar seating overlooking the kids' zone where parents can sit and relax and talk while also keeping an eye on their children. And we will have entertainment offered through the mobile app. Also on board will be crying rooms, accessible to parents with younger children, as well as flight attendants who will assist the parents with these children.
So in the mood board, we want to create in a sense of the personality of our brands. We wanted to express happiness, family, smiles, travel, children, and excitement.
So our tagline for Cheers is Say Cheers to Your Trip. We wanted to combine our brand name with the concept of travel. Cheers is set throughout the world to express happiness and things.
So for our first ad, we have the tagline front and center at the very top of the page. We decided to have the Cheers be in a bright yellow color to really draw your attention and to connect it to the logo at the bottom of the page. And we decided to have a bright blue background that also corresponds with our logo's blue color.
bottom of the page, we also have celebrate your next trip with Cheers Airways to indicate that we are an airline. At the bottom of the page, we also have a barcode, which will connect our customers or potential customers to our mobile app. We chose this specific font type because we believe that it was very celebratory and bold. And the imagery that we chose for the centerpiece of our ad really ties into family, children, happiness, and the balloons also connect with our logo colors. So for our second ad, say cheers to your trip with Cheers Airways. In this ad, we decided to include our brand name, Cheers Airways, and we decided to make it pop by using a red color, which also connects to the cheersairways.com. We also want people to be able to use our mobile app so we conveniently place the barcode where it's very accessible to them to just scan. In the centerpiece, we have the imagery of a family running together towards the sunset, which indicates travel, happiness, cheers, just the expression we wanted to have. We also have two illustrations of fireworks so that we can also indicate cheers and happiness and excitement. Further, we wanted to maintain that consistency with our other ads, so we have the bright blue background, and we have cheers in a yellow color that's very bright and happy.
Thank you for telling us about Cheers Airways. To all of our viewers, have a good night and don't forget to book your next flight at cheersairways.com.